And now, this.
And now, six more actual flag designs submitted to the New Zealand government with descriptions of what they look like. Bird in police floodlight failing field sobriety test. Flag that's just one boot short of a swastika. Unauthorized Hasidic Mr. Potato Head. Kiwi going through heroin withdrawal. A cat having the world's most boring cat dream. And Kiwi dressed as the Fonz for some reason.